Good afternoon and welcome for this T20 between Adelaide Smashers, Brisbane Burners. I'm Michael Slater and with me in the commentary box is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good afternoon to everyone. Absolutely perfect conditions, not a cloud in the sky. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. Brisbane Burners win the toss and they elect to field. To open the attack.
Here we go. Ready for the first ball. And a boundary to get off the mark. Great batting. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
And a single. Wait. Not getting past that fielder. To have misjudged that one. Ouch!
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Yes. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
That's a great stroke.
Give away a bit too much there. Adelaide Smashers, none for 11. Jonathan, the slow left armer, is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end. Good effort, 4 runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
He's a key part of the batting order.
She did the hard part getting her eye in, but gets out just as she looks set. A big shame.
Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Yes. goes for four. Good shot. End of the over. Adelaide smashes. 1 for 90. The off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the Stanley Street. Run saved with that effort. Good return there, back from the deep. Takes the single.
Yeah. Four all the way. Wonderful. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Adelaide smashes. Make it 1 for 24.
Runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Waiting.
Oh, very nice there from this player.
One more to the score. Yeah. That reaches the boundary. Good shot. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Another run added.
End of the over. 10 runs coming from Adelaide smashes. 1 for 34. Going the spin now. Four runs there, super shot.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Six, great shot.
Needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Wow, yet another great shot. Two sixes in a row. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
That's a good boundary.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Adelaide smashes. Move on now to 1 for 54. Three more fielders can be moved outside the circle. Has been bowling well here, comes back on from the vulture streaking.
Yep, right.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Yes.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Good work in the field there. They take a single.
Bowler beats the bat.
Yep.
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Plays that defensively. Good ball. Some very well targeted bowling in that over.
Waiting. Yes.
Well, I thought there was a run there for sure.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Another dot ball.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Brisbane Burners. Sure needed that.
They'll take some positives away from that knock. Plays that defensively. Good ball. Hit her on the pads. That was well worth asking the question.
Wait on.
Very good over. The wicket from it and no runs added. Into the attack now from the Vulture Street. Solid shot, goes for four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Good effort, four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
No getting past that fielder. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. That's cleared the boundary. Six runs. Batsman rapidly reaching 50. Super batting. Adelaide Smashers doing well out of that over. They're now 2 for 73. Not getting past that fielder. Gets off the mark.
Oh, good shot. Straight back over the bowler's head. Six. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Another ball and another big six. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Oh, very nice there from...
Oh, good shot.
Good return from the deep. Adelaide Smashers take their score to 2 for 87. Good shot. Good timing.
Solid stroke there for four. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Appeal.
Umpire doesn't seem interested.
Has done well in that over. Adelaide smashes 2 for 91. The off spinner is the new bowler from the Stanley Street. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Nice save there. Well fielded, really good work out there.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Adelaide smashes and 4 runs in that over, taking the score to 2 for 95. Has been bowling well here, comes back on from the Vulture Streeting. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot, that's 6.
How the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Another boundary. 4 runs to follow that 6.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Great shot.
Bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep.
Run saved with that effort. On target with that throw, despite the distance.
Yes.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Good throw from the deep, on target, 1 run added. You You can't bowl there. You just can't. Six.
Big over. The batters would be happy for more like that.
The right armour is coming on to bowl from the Stanley Street end. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
The drive but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Adelaide Smashers make it 2 for 120. No getting past that fielder.
Wait.
Not getting past that fielder.
That's cut off nicely.
Another dot ball. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Yes, mate.
One run there.
Adelaide Smashers move to 2 for 121.
Yes.
Oh, very nice there from...
And that's a single.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. That's cut off and a boundary saved.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
They'll take a single. No getting past that fielder.
Well, I thought there was a run there for sure.
Yes.
Nice stroke there. Oh, glorious shot. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Nice stroke there. Solid stroke there for four.
Bit expensive in that one. Adelaide smashes. 2 for 131. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yep. 4 runs to follow that 6. Great batting.
Needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Tremendous stroke. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Nice save there. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And that's 4. Good shot. Just don't need overs like that. Need to tighten things up now.
Johnson has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Oh, superbly hit. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Another ball and another big 6. good, and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
On target with that throw, despite the distance.
And through for one.
Adelaide smashes. Move on now to 2 for 164. As bowled well so far, returns to the attack. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Wait on.
Run saved with that effort. Well fielded, really good work out there.
Wait.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Well bowled, that's a maiden over. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Not getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Brisbane Burners have now bowled back-to-back maidens. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes.
Really good batting here. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50. Is going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. big wicket, cutting a really promising inning short.
Brisbane Burners really needed that wicket, finally breaking this partnership. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. They take a single.
The bowler won't like that at all. The bowler was punished on that last ball. That's a great stroke.
And the innings comes to an end. Adelaide Smashers will need 186 runs. Players and umpires are out there in the centre now, ready to get this back underway. Schutt, the opening bowler.
The key wicket got them out very cheaply indeed. Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment for them.
The drive but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Along the ground.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Schutt had a really good over there. A wicket maiden.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Not a bad shot that. On fire straight away. Six.
But the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. straight back over the bowler's head. Six. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
This is high in the air.
Superb cover drive. Another four runs added to her total. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Wait.
Oh, very nice there from Schutt. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
She's seeing the ball well out there. Great shot.
Brisbane Burners take their score to 1-22. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Another dot ball. That's some good bowling. End of the over. Brisbane Burners, 1-26. That one. That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call.
Umpire doesn't seem interested.
Nice save there.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Good bowling there, amazing. Right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack for Stanley Street. Good effort. 4 runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Good shot. Good timing. One bounce and it goes for 4.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yes.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Good throw from the deep, on target.
And they go through for 1.
Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a long day.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Adelaide Smashers can now have 5 fielders outside the circle. Good bowling there. Another dot. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Superb shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. A very cheap wicket here.
Gets off the mark with a 4 from the first ball. Good shot.
Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
The off-spinner is the new bowler, the Stanley Stringer. Not sure how that missed.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Wait. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. No runs from that end.
Nice stroke there.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Nice stroke there.
And that's four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Tries to drive that, but missed times. Delivery from the bowler. The batter missed timing it.
Wellington, a bit expensive there. Brisbane Burners, 2 for 65.
Yeah, yeah.
Not getting past that fielder.
Another run added.
Bowler beats the bat. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Run saved with that effort.
Wait.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Ends the over. Brisbane Burners, 2 for 72. Right armour is the new bowler on the Vulture Street.
Yes.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
That's one for the highlights reel. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Well bowled. drive but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Bowler has done well in that over. Brisbane Burners 2 for 76. Issues a challenge bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. And a single. Just helps that one over the rope for 6.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Played that along the ground.
Could have got a single there at the very least.
Brisbane Burners doing well out of that over. They're now 2 for 89. Well fielded, really good work out there. Good bowling there, another dot. No getting past that fielder.
Wait on.
Nice save there. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. 6. Great shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. We need to tighten up here.
Waiting.
Great fielding. That's a boundary save. Brisbane Burners had 6 runs in that over, taking the score to 2 for 95. Coming into the attack is Stanley Street.
Yes.
midfielder cuts that one off well.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Yes.
Oh, very nice there from...
And a single taken.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Fielder cuts that one off well. They take a single. Brisbane Burners take their score to 2 for 101. The right arm media bowler is coming on to bowl from the Vulture Street end. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Just a lack of concentration there.
Not getting past that fielder.
Fielded well out in the deep. One more to the score. Yep. Well, she won't be in attack long if she keeps those up. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
The bowler, a bit expensive there. Brisbane Burners, 2 for 140.
She's looking in great touch out there. The 50 up and plenty more to follow, I expect.
And that's 50.
Yes.
Good effort. Four runs. And that's 50. He's in good form out there.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yep.
Clears the fielder, clears everything, six.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Two in a row. Big hitting here.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. Umpire calls wide. The end of the over, Adelaide smashes. Need to put that one behind them and find a way to slow down the run. Confident appeal. Could it be? Close one, but the umpire says no. Run saved with that effort.
One run there.
Brisbane Burners, 3 for 133. Schutt to come back on again. Plays this shot well. I'll get something here.
That's wonderful. Six.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
No getting past that fielder.
And they get a single there.
Solid shot there. Off the mark with a boundary.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. That goes sailing into the crowd.
over, Brisbane Burners. Wouldn't mind a few more of those. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Another ball and another big six. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Four runs there, super shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Wait.
Another dot ball.
Waiting.
Bit expensive in that one. Brisbane Burners. 3 for 160. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Chance goes down. What a shame. Good throw from the deep, on target. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Back foot pulls that shot. Solid shot. Goes for four. A bit too much there. Brisbane Burners, 3 for 171. The right arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the Vulture Street. 14 runs required. It's possible, but a few good balls will be enough to seal the result. Didn't middle it, but they'll I'll get some runs. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. Ooh, just lands inside the boundary. Four runs. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Nice save there.
Wait on.
Brisbane Burners. Just short of the required runs, this was a close one.